Okay, we're back. I got my Scranium running now, so we can see my computer. In case I need to Schwoofin. My little schwoof. Uh-oh. There she jump, leaping like a goat. Hey, Pee-Pee. I have a flicker. I like his pee-pee bed, huh, Pee-Pee? I got a pee-pee bed. Huh, pee-pee. Pee-pee sleeping on his pee-pee bed. Huh, pee-pee. Oh. So, working on feeling good. Second by second. Oh, yeah. Abraham Hicks was talking about speaking too fast. And when we speak too fast, it's like pouring gasoline on a fire. Or when we continue to speak too fast. The fire starts the first moment that we do start speaking fast. And if we continue speaking fast, then that's adding gasoline to the fire. That's called a flare-up. Inflammation. Inflammation is the thing that turns our blue eyes whitish in color. Whitish in color. Which reminds me of a Pizza Hut manager I used to work. She managed the East Side store, and I was a driver delivery at the West Side store. Her name was Tish. That was one of the managers. I liked that job. Because I got to sit in my car and drive a lot. I got to be free, go out and do my own thing. But I was talking about pouring gasoline on the fire. It's like a solar flare when we start talking too fast. And if we continue to talk too fast, then we're like a sun that's constantly flaring all over the place. Solar flares all over. When the Earth spins, it wobbles. When we start to talk too fast, we wobble. We wobble. And it's also the same thing as talking with too much pressure, too much tension. It causes us to wobble. So I thought to myself, if the Earth is wobbling on its axis, like a top, if you ever spin a top, you spin it and it twists real fast, and as it starts, as long as it's spinning fast, it's nice and still and straight. But as it slows down, it starts to wobble. Foom, 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 till eventually it falls over. And I thought to myself, the Earth spins on its axis . Something tells me that it's spinning too slow if it's wobbling on its axis. And that brought an idea to me that said, the Earth must be vibrating too slow then. If it's spinning too slow, it must be vibrating too slow. So if the Earth were to spin faster, then it's using less energy to maintain stability. It would be like a generator that's spinning at high RPM. And that would be equivalent to being at a higher state of vibration. And that would be equivalent to a state of feeling good. So, if we're thinking about things, thoughts, moment by moment, second by second, just sitting here, just observing our thoughts, just going from one thought to the next. If one thought doesn't feel good to think about, then think about something else. And that something else could be thinking about the wall. Thinking about this wall behind me. Thinking about my reflection as I'm watching myself on the camera here. Thinking about the cat laying beside me that I see with my peripheral vision. Now, there's one thing about peripheral vision. The animal called the goat, the mountain goat, has superior peripheral vision because his pupils of his eyes are in the shape of rectangles. Across his eyes, going horizontal. And that would be equivalent to me thinking about these four walls on the sides of my face. The ceiling above me and the ground below me. If I'm feeling in the rushing rapids of thought, then those thoughts don't feel good. Because if I stay there, stuck on feeling terrible, caught up in the rushing rapids of thought, then one thought's going to pile on top of another, and that's just like pouring gasoline on the fire. And then you get a big rush. Wave full of continuous white water action. Whereas before, we were nice and slow. In the peaceful stream. But we hit a fork in the river. Our instinct told us to just keep going straight, nice and easy. But we managed to drift off, and the fork so all of a sudden, as we're now passing into the fork, all of a sudden we're entering into white water. But at any time, we have the power with our thoughts to immediately get right back over to this straight, relaxing stream. And we do that by through a second by second. Second by second focus on moving from thought to thought. Only if the thought doesn't feel good. If the thought doesn't feel good, if when we're talking feels like a bunch of tension, or even if it feels like a bunch of tension just to talk, period. Then we go back to a thought that feels good. I need a timer. That's what I need. A timer. On-screen timer. So, let me upload these videos here and then we'll do an analysis.